It's affectionately known as a lobster, and now our $20 note has a whole new look. Alan Rascal got his hands on some today.
It's the new $20 note with new features. The new note has three raised bumps on each of its long edges, which will help the 350,000 Australians who are blind or have low vision identify it. People like Chris Edwards.
I can clearly rely on going into my wallet and knowing which note I'm handing over to the cafe.
Vision Australia has rallied for the change. Previously, those with vision impairment have had to rely on an app or small device to measure the size of notes.
Vision Australia is the leading organisation providing services and advocacy for people who are blind or have low vision, was heavily engaged in the discussion to make the banknotes more accessible.
The $20 redesign follows the re-release of the tactile versions of the $5, $10 and $50 notes.
It's very important that everybody in the community is able to use the banknotes and use them with confidence.
The new 20 features Mary Reeby, a convict who later became a successful businesswoman, and the Reverend John Flynn, who started the first aerial medical service in 1928. It's now known as the Royal Flying Doctor Service. So if you're keen to get your hands on the new note, you won't have to wait long. It enters circulation from October 9.
Hi YouTubers, I'm Davina Smith. Well, click here to keep watching Great 9 videos and subscribe to our channel here for lots more news, analysis and exclusive content. For breaking news, see you at 9news.com.au.